today and you're not a Christian, you've never accepted Christ as Savior, that's where it starts. Jesus said in John 14, 6, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. That's the words of Jesus. They're far greater words than any pastor could ever give. And I'm thankful that we can continue to give that message. God wants me, God wants you to move from our infancy to maturing in His goodness and in His grace.